So when we look at the effect of stress on heart disease, what I can tell you is that it's about your perception of your stress. Because as I say to my family members, my stress is different than your stress. You could be a clerk in a grocery store and think that that's the most stressful job in the world, and then that can increase your risk of a heart attack. Or you can be the, you know, chief of police and say, I don't have a stressful job, and you can have a lower risk. So it's about your self-perceived notion of stress, as well as your control in your job. If you have a high stress job at you're in control of the outcome of things, then your risk is lower. Stress does two things. It increases adrenaline, and adrenaline can affect your heart in two ways. Adrenaline can increase your heart rate and increase your blood pressure. And when that happens, the heart is less efficient. So there's less efficient oxygen delivery to your body. You have to make an issue to try to manage your stress. We can't get rid of all the stress in our lives, but we can do things like learn how to meditate, learn how to walk and exercise more. That's a great way to reduce stress. Learn how to talk to family members and colleagues and say, you know, I need to take a break and walk away from this situation because the stress is affecting my heart.